Here we have a Mercedes-Benz C-Series, and if you're looking to jumpstart the car, you're having a problem with your battery, you're going to want to pop the hood. Under this cover right here is the positive terminal. So once you open up this small cover, it'll reveal this little slider. If you move it back, that's the positive terminal that you'll use the red jumper cable for. For the negative, you're going to want to ground it out, and there's a handy little grounding post here for the negative. So when you are going to be jump starting the car, just make sure to pop open the cover, slide back the little red terminal flap, connect the positive cable to this one, and then the negative cable to this post right here, and it'll allow you to jump start the car. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to post them below. And again, this is a Mercedes C-Series. I hope this video is helpful. Good luck with your project. Have a great day.